Hello everyone, Lars here. Welcome back to some more Black Desert. And yeah, let us try and take that boss. Get into the yellow circle and summon him. I hope this cutscene is cool too. Which is it probably is, because they're always cool. Yeah, look at that parchment too, that was pretty awesome. I haven't noticed that before. Okay, why do we have to take one of the tree thingies here? That's actually a bit awkward. Okay then. No! No! What the heck was that, Lars? I teleported into the thing. Okay. Okay, let's get the heck out of here. Okay, we can't take him like that. Yeah, he hits pretty fast. I was going to try and get some back attacks in, which we actually did right now. What the heck is that? That was just stupid. Why was that so easy? Yeah, we're supposed to, it was level 42 and well, that was just way too easy. Come on, game. That wasn't fun, and you can't put it on hard either. Okay, the Dobart thing, who's worth the most? Okay, that thing. Well, whatever. Doesn't really matter, I'm going to sell that stuff anyway. Okay. And it's co-op too. Okay, we got a lot of quests there. Oh, Mad Scientist. Oh, that's another boss. Okay. Met that Gumanaro, didn't we? Meet in Olvia or whatever it's called. Mad Scientist. Okay, how 43. Oh, we can do that. Yeah, these things sells pretty fast, so that's pretty nice. Okay, I accept this. Let's not derp around. Something special is near. Not a human. Strange but alive. What contribution point? Okay, that's a little bit cool, I would think. Blah blah blah. Yep. Huh. Scout Henry. Okay. I hope it didn't go too far away, like we have done a lot of times. Let's see. Inventory expansion, did we get that? Yep. Well, that's a lot of space in the inventory. I wish I had more space in the inventory for Dostoevsky actually. Where is this? How far is that? 550. Okay then, let's just go do that. Yeah, I'm just going to run because I don't think there's. Well, there is a safe place to put our horse here. Okay, that was a couple of meters. Not good. Let's just check the knowledge scene. Secret lab. Journal. Origin of Earth. Okay. So able to secure the origin of Earth. Okay then. Well, that's fine. Yeah, you did a good job, dude. And you did not die, so that's pretty awesome. And yeah, you can actually milk the cows here. And that's nice, because the only other place I've seen it was in Olvia. So that's pretty handy. That's pretty very, very handy. Oh no! We have to go to the top of that place. Yes, we do. Okay. I know a few of these places you couldn't go up the mountains. That was really annoying. I wasted a lot of time doing some of those thingies. And now I'm trying to do the same again. Okay. Yeah, I'm not going to take any more shortcuts here. Oh yeah, the dogs. Yep. Did I take those on screen? I think so. Oh, do we actually have to run? I think it might not be possible to put our horse in a safe place here. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's actually not possible. So, should I just let my horse die then? That's not a good idea either. Yeah, that's not a very good idea. I don't want my horse to die. No, let's not make our horse die. Where the heck can we put the horse then? Not safe. There's no safe place around there. No, there isn't. Ah, oh, come on, game. We really have to run this far back. We can't jump down there either because that's a very, very stupid idea. Oh, come on, there's enemies all over the place here. Yeah, I really don't want my horse to die. Although that would be faster. No! Yeah, and there's enemies here too. God damn it, game. What's wrong with you? Okay, I think this place is safe-ish. If I remember that, I would never have done that crap. Oh my god. That was a huge derp. What? Seriously, do we have to go all the way around again? Are we not in the... Oh no, we went the opposite way. Okay, sorry about this, guys. I should get some carrots for my horse. I got a few carrots in the in my inventory though. Yeah, he wants us to kill dogs. How are we? Can't we go up that way? It says to go here. Seriously, do we have to go all the way around? Yeah, I'm pretty sure we have to because we can't get up here. Yeah, we have to go. Come on, game. That's just stupid. Wow, that was the most annoying. Oh, yeah. That was a really, really huge derp. That was so stupid. I don't think I can run further with my horse than this. Yeah, okay then. Well, sorry about that. But I'm not going to cut this out. And I really don't like editing my videos. It takes way too long. That's the most boring part of, about making videos, to have to edit them. It's okay when you just have to like spend a couple of minutes to put the rendering on and stuff, but sometimes it's bad. And this is a shortcut, isn't it? Probably not. Well, it sort of is. Okay then, so yeah, you have to actually go through a sort of a maze in that place, but I know you can jump up. Is it up here? Or wasn't it? Okay, where the heck was that shortcut thingy then? Okay, now I don't remember. Oh, it wasn't here. Come on, game. Don't troll me like that. Yeah, I know there was a sort of a semi shortcut. Was it up here? Come on, Lars. You can do this. Yeah, here it was. I'm pretty. No, it wasn't. Well, come on, game. Yeah, whatever. Screw that crap. Yeah, we're going to. Yeah, this is incredibly uber annoying because this is. Oh, this is such a bad place to be. Where is the thing again? Yeah, here it is. Yeah, because this stupid maze. I'm not going to kill any monsters though. Oh, this isn't the right way. Oh man. This is incredibly annoying. Gonna have to kill that thing. I'm gonna have to kill that thing. Yeah, just take some healing. Come on. Well, at least these guys are easy, so that's not too bad. But I'm not going to search for this stupid shortcut anymore. Because that will take longer, actually. Well, we are inside. We are inside the area where we could take him, but I'm going to go. Yeah, this is too tight. I can't take that guy or the boss right here. Well, if it's just as easy as the other one, we could do it. Yeah, I hate mazes. They're so annoying. Oh man. But we are there pretty soon. Yep, here we go. There's not many people here, so just kill this guy. Oh yeah, that's the crit guy. I actually died. He actually killed me a couple of times, or maybe not a couple of times. But one time. But I think he drops pretty awesome stuff. Yeah, let's just do it like that. I got more than enough juices. Yep, and I got a crit on the crit dude. Okay, let's just use that. Okay, that was not good. Yeah, I don't have to use that many potions. Why is he red? Okay. Yeah, and the experimental journal. I have no idea what that crap is. That's the node manager for this place. Let's see. Let's see. Let's see. Yeah, let's edit our UI first. Save like that. Activate this guy. Yep. I hope this is. Well, everything is easy with the sorceress because of the teleport. She's so badass. She is really, really awesome. And that guy is pretty awesome too. And he has that cup thing out of metal. You really don't want to get hit in the balls, I guess. Yeah, he's easy. He's almost. Yeah, look at that. He's dark orange. I probably didn't even have to teleport anything. Yeah. Yep. And he's dead. Nope. Yeah, he didn't even hit us once. Ugh, come on, game. Come on, game. Okay, call the black spirit again, I guess. Because that's usually what you have to do. This is worth the most. Yeah, this is pretty awesome. We got some powder of crevice, apparently. Every one of these is in progress and more inventory expansion. You can have 192, I think, inventory slots. So I wonder if you actually get that many inventory slots for just doing quests in the game. I do not know. I do not know. Okay. Henry, how far is he? 700. Okay, we're not going to. How far is that? 240. And that's. Can we actually jump down on this side? I'm not really sure. I don't remember. If we could do that, I don't think we can do that. No. Yeah, I don't think so. But we can jump down on the other side. And should we get our horse? Yeah, we can't really. Yeah, that's not exactly what I wanted. Okay, we didn't die though. Wow, that was an incredibly weird move. What the heck happened there? Come on, don't block my way. And that guy is on the wrong side. Oh, it's right here. Yeah. This is a node manager actually. Because I've been here. Oh, that's the clear water thingy. Yeah, I went there and I tried to press R to, check it out. But it didn't work. Okay, we have to take a little bit of HP potion here. If I try to teleport, which don't work in that. Okay. Well, what? Let's see. None of these are attacking us. Well, as I say that, we get attacked. So, can we do the quest or activate it? The core. Get my power. Da-da-da. Want the light back. Oh, wait, what? Okay. How many of these do we have to kill then? I do not know. Yeah, that's a young. We have to take the medium ones. Not the mutant ones. Is that the medium? No, it is not. No, it is not. This is the medium. Yeah, there we go. They're spread all over the place. And they're moving away, which is annoying. Okay, that was nice. Yeah, that was easy. That was actually pretty lucky that we got that fast. No one is following us. That's good. Okay. Complete. Yep. Got some new knowledge to the ancient light. Okay. Go to Keplan. Isn't Keplan pretty far away? Oh, 2:30. I think we might be able to. I know you can go up here, but if we're a little bit lucky, we can get all the way. Oh, come on. Come on, game. Come on, come on, come on. What the heck are you doing? Yeah, I don't think we can get up there. No, that's not happening. So we have to. We actually have to go outside. Yep, through the cave. Oh man. That's uber annoying. But where there. Didn't we have another quest? That was pretty close to this place. Let's see, someone is going to attack us. 580. Where's those guys? 630, 640. No one more here. Okay, let's take Yasten and go through the damn cave. Because the game is want this to be annoying. Is that guy the guy on top of the mountain? Okay, I do not know. Yeah, I'm not going to kill those guys. I. Yeah, and as I said that again, I have to kill one. Oh man. That's just stupid. Yeah, where the heck is our horse? I have no idea where our horse is. Okay, let's check out where our horse is. Well, that's further away. Yeah, okay, I'm going to finish here and get my horse before I go any further. Okay, that's not very far. Oh no, that's our horse. Ugh, derp. Come on, Lars, you can do better than that. But I'm going to finish here and get my horse and run to the other place. So that's that. I hope you had fun and I will see you next time.